My name is Trevor Bashaw. I'm from Manhattan, Kansas. My major is English and my minor is in art history. Like, I've always really liked reading and writing. My mom's an English teacher. So I think I kind of always knew that I wanted to do English. I just thought it offered a lot more freedom for me to express myself creatively. So this is like sort of a multimodal, multimedia manuscript in which I entitled Some Queer Shit. I made it for a final project in my, actually the first English class I took here at KU in the fall. It was social justice and protest literature with Sarah Young. I think that KU has offered me a place where I can do what I want creatively. And I think that, I dig that. I dig that, and I think that that's opened me up to higher education. I think I wanna keep doing it. I don't know, I just think that like the people at KU, it's really the people, I think, that have helped me the most. I think it's a great place to go to like meet people that know what they're doing and are like experts in their field or whatever. And it's just really helped me grow as a person, I think.